This is called chikongle in Manipuri language. I don't know in English. This is used for making salad like erumba, chutney, and these are different types of herbs. I'm sure you guys have never seen such type of herbs. This is also another herb. I really don't know the names of this. The street is really very, very crowded. It is flooded with the vendors. These are king chilies. Even the fish is sold here. This is also a very unique vegetables I have never seen earlier.
Solar very good for health.
This is a really very unique fruit I have never seen earlier. This is called tangzing in Manipur language.
And you'll find in Guwahati
also, but I have never eaten it earlier. Lotus flowers.
Thank you.